Alright, so here's the deal, guys. We're here back in Toontown, and we've got Mike waiting for us on the other line, so I'm gonna pull him up in a second. I have no idea what the plan is for the day, but I'm gonna be hanging out with Mike, so that is going to be fun. Ooh, let me find him. Hi. Huh?
What's up?
Hey. I have no idea what the plan is for the day. I now gotta turn in a task. I think I do.
We did VP yesterday, right?
We did CFO. We did a lot. Oh shit! I've got three things to go deal with. Tired as fuck. That's what how I've been.
Tired as fuck.
Yeah, I'm tired.
My work, everything.
Yeah, work, everything. I have a coworker sick and just been like going. So it's just been going, saying extra late make up for that time that she's missing out on.
Yeah. Overtime,
not really. Like not overtime, but just more time than I was scheduled for. Yeah. It shut down for the exact same reason why I never got on. One more. I gotta go down loopy lane for this one. It's not bad, but like,
no,
I get ya.
There's worse.
Yeah.
Yeah, last night when we did a VP randomly, the group and I had got a second level, so.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, so like yesterday was two for two and all that whole thing, that's what I mean.
Damn. Toontown's a buggy piece of shit, right? It's my buggy piece of shit. Well, it's not letting me go into the building I need to get into. No, it's not. It's not letting me.
I see that. That's weird.
Like the actors. The doors are locked. No one's home. Lights are off. I just want to turn this task. Oh, somebody went sad.
Well, Finn, do you know any Starfield offices you need right away if you really need
to? I don't think I need a field office, at least not at the moment. At the moment, I just need level 9. There we go. Let me turn this task and let me see if I need a field office.
Oh.
lost cause are fun. I can just only use just two for 200. But I mean, I could just. But I mean, I can defeat 15 town markers for 250.
Yeah, I think.
opening sound. Jilly and Alex Frost, I think, did that. Like, they both won codes and they ended up actually just giving them to each other.
It's not the reason why I'm my own life.
Oh. It's because you love life. fucking stoners. Yeah, that was. Yeah, I like that. That was good. That was a good building. Let me go. Both of you have matching hats. That's adorable. I love that. Which, I mean, oddly enough, is kind of high. It's a good chance. Just calling out a random call. Now that's enough. said, at least like 25. So I know there's like 9 to 10 battles with like 3 cogs each, or a good portion of them with 3 cogs each. And that alone is just 10 right there, or 30 right there. Drug plus ADHD means I have zero memory. I love to throw the stroke card out every chance I get, if you could not tell. I do it at work all of the time, like, it pisses my coworkers off, which is why I do it. Any chance I get to it. A brain stroke. A brain stroke. Mike! Michael! Why are you doing this?
You just talked about it first, man.
A literal brain hematoma. Like, what the fuck are you talking about? Okay, what the fuck ever. Fucking god. I can't say anything in front of you, can I? Hi, you two! This room specifically, I get turned around, so I'm like, I just follow whoever knows what they're doing.
Yeah, this room too, like, and pretty much just like, okay,
child as well. Who, me? Stompers now.
You can jump up. Try to get lucky. See, with, trying to think of other stompers, I can get on top of it.
think I know what you're talking about. Yeah.
Right.
And I think after that, I'll have to take off, I think. I don't know. Cell bought Cog Crusher shoes. What? Yeah. Like the lines on their. I kind of want to see them now. I start my strains for the next week. Thank you. I will try. And yeah, I'll see you next week, dude. Alright, with that being said, I think I'm gonna go ahead and take off. We did have a very productive day. And yeah, I'm hoping you guys are going to be able to hear me a little bit better. I am so washed out. There we go. It's a line. I forgot about this line, and I hate this line. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and take off. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, you know where to find me. If you didn't, then that sucks for you. I'm going to go. So,